The reason I like flying kites, you're always looking up. You're not looking down like you do when you're playing golf or some of the other things. You're looking at that pretty blue sky. It's a beautiful sight.
In that doctor's office, waiting on his wife, flipping through a worn-out magazine. The article said you can make your fortune selling kites. He went home and learned to sew on that machine. With over 30 foot of nylon, 500 pounds of line, he stitched that thing up seam by seam and sent it in the sky. He ain't ever coming down. That old man with his name up on the sign outside of town, with worn out working boots that never left the ground, he's a man who lived his life above the clouds. Hardly left that greenhouse sitting on the edge of town, but across the world and tied down to a string. Well, folks came from just about everywhere, miles and miles around. The kite man went and spread his delta wings, and he ain't ever coming down. That old man with his name up on the sign outside of town, worn out working boots planted on the ground, he's a man who lived his life above the clouds. A big name for a tiny little town. They all cried as they laid him in the ground. But every time that you look up and see a kite, you know he's still alive above the clouds.